Walle, a 4-year-old Beagle Basset Hound Boxer mix from Chico, California, was crowned the world's ugliest dog at the annual Sonoma-Marin Fair. Walle's massive head, oversized paws, and duck-like waddle set him apart from the other 29 contestants, most of whom were hairless Chinese Crested's, Chihuahuas, and other small dogs. This was Walle's first year competing in the World's Ugliest Dog contest, and his victory came as a surprise to many.